welcome to course number three of our 2021 virtual Onyx Dinner. And this course features the 2009 Onyx. So the 2009 Onyx is one of the wines from what I would call the mid-years. The vintages from 2006, 7, 8, 9 were all really easy vintages as far as they're not real hot, not real cold, just kind of in the middle, and a great set of wines out of those. So the 2009 features a lot of red fruits on the front of the palate as you initially taste the wine, and then it quickly moves into the black fruits as you hit the mid part of the palate of the finish, and a long extended smooth finish. I think these red fruits really are spectacular with the salad, and I'm gonna let Jim tell you about the great salad we have paired with this.
All right, thanks, Keith. So this salad is as complex as this wine is. It is a wonderful mixture of earthiness of mushrooms. It is a saltiness of the prosciutto. The spinach gives you that filler part of it, but the strawberry dressing is what really takes on this wine. We found that the 09 Onyx goes wonderful with raspberries and strawberries, and the strawberry balsamic is perfect with it. So enjoy.
Anyway, enjoy the third course of the Onyx Dinner. Cheers.
Cheers.